is taller, longer vertebrae, and then lies like that, and then wind down. Then you're gonna drop circles down here. Okay, circles. Then from here, we're gonna make a line to draw the sail of the boat. Then after that, we're gonna draw waves of the sea. Now we got it. Now I'm gonna cover it, the boat, with brown color. Okay. This color I used to put. Okay. So when I'm coloring it, I'm not gonna color the circles, it's windows. So I'm not gonna color it. So be careful when you color, don't cover it. Okay? Gonna be looks like that. Okay. Be careful. It looks like that. Perfect. Okay, be careful. Don't cover the circle. Close its windows. So I'm gonna color it with yellow. Okay? Okay, so don't leave white areas, okay? Don't color like that and leave it. No, you have to cover it. Be careful when you color. Okay, don't go out of the edges. And it's done, okay? You're gonna color circles with yellow here. It looks like that. Okay. Perfect. And the sail, I'm gonna leave it white as a normal one. And then the waves. Gonna color the waves with the blue color. Like this one. Okay. So I'm gonna color it with blue one. Okay. Like that. I'm not gonna leave it. Looks like that. Like that. Okay. Gonna color here like that. And here too. So it's done. See? So from number one we got boat. We're gonna move to another one. Okay. Gonna move to number two, to draw swan. Okay. So first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna write number two. It looks like that. Okay. So now we have number two. The next step, we're gonna make a curve. Looks like that. Okay, and then line like that and stop. After that, we're gonna make a big box like that, and then okay, like that. And then I'm gonna draw curve box like that. Just wait. Okay. Draw. Okay. Looks like that. And then the beak. Okay. Looks like that on the eye. And then you're gonna draw the wave of the water, sea of lake or something like that, and it's done. So I'm gonna color it with very light, okay, very light blue, very light one, very light, it's almost white, because This one, it's already white. Okay, so I'm gonna color it with blue. Okay. He's so colorful. It looks like that. Be careful when you color. Okay, perfect. Cover it well. And then, with the color beak, it's orange, so I'm gonna choose it. Okay, perfect. And then I'm gonna choose very dark, not very dark, for the water to make contrast. Okay, looks like that. Okay, looks like that. And it's done. So we finished from number one, number two, and now I'm gonna move to number three. Okay, so first up, we're gonna write number three, looks like that. Okay, so okay, here, just wait. Okay, so next up, we're gonna draw two ears here for the bunny, and side. I'm gonna close this here, looks like that. This is, has the nose here, and mustache, an eye. Okay, and then I'm gonna draw hands here, and he has legs, so I'm gonna draw the leg here. Okay, and I'm gonna match here to close the bunny. He has another hand here and the tail. After that, we're gonna draw the grass. And it's done. Okay, we're gonna color our rabbit with brown. Light one, looks like this color. Okay. So we're gonna color it with this color. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here, area white, because I'm gonna make it with light pink. Okay. Okay, like that. So the whole body has to be the same color. Okay. That. Okay, perfect. Okay. So then I'm gonna choose pink. Yes, this color. It's perfect. Okay. And then the grass. What the color of grass? Sure, it's green. So I'm gonna choose green. So it's gonna be easy for me to color with. Okay. Okay. See? So okay. We have white areas here, we have to cover it well. So I'm not gonna leave it like that. Okay. For the eyes, gonna color it with black. And it's done. See? We have three things. Okay. So here from number one, here from number two, and here from number 3, we draw 3 things. 1, 2, 3. Boat, swan, and rabbit. I hope you like it. See you next time. Bye.